big news coming out today, picked to win the Gulf South Conference by the league's head coaches. Talk about what that means for this program, where it has come from, and where it is now.
Well, I think it's a really great watermark. I think all of our players, and I'm really proud of this honor that the head coaches in the league bestowed upon us. It's something that our kids should be proud of, but I think they'd be the first to tell you that we haven't accomplished anything yet. We're really proud of the things that we did last year, but this team's hungry. They realize that they did not accomplish some of the goals that they set out to accomplish last season. So I think it is a watermark for our program that I'm certainly proud of. Our kids should be very proud of, because the program when we came in here four seasons ago was really struggling. And we've worked very hard. We've worked hard to recruit quality young women that are great basketball players, that are scholar athletes in the classroom, and that are people that give back to the community. And so when you recruit character, you really feel great as a coach when their work and their effort is rewarded. And I think in a way this is a reward. Again, they would be among the first to tell you that it's a nice honor, but it's something that they're going to move on from pretty quickly here.
And if anything, you really kind of have to prepare now to be that team with the X on your back that everybody's going to be coming after because of this.
Well, and that's not a bad thing. I'd much rather be the hunted than the hunter, as we've been in the past. And I think that's natural. You look at our roster, and we only lost one player from last year. We brought in four very, very talented freshmen that are really earning some status within the program now in the preseason workouts. And our returning players have worked very hard in the summer, mainly because they don't feel like they've accomplished everything that they've wanted. And so they've worked really, really hard this past summer and have come in better condition. They've come in more skilled, and practices are highly competitive because I think the players are trying to realize that with our numbers that they've got to be very competitive every day to earn their playing time and their starting spots.
And two of those returning players, no surprise, Jasmine Hammon, Jordan Smith, land on the preseason all-conference team. You know, if the team wasn't limited to five, you probably get another one on there as well. Talk about those two and what they mean to this team's success.
Yeah, those two, obviously, after our very difficult first season, we recruited those two and brought them in. And they're the cornerstone of our program. Jasmine Hammon from Muscle Shoals and Jordan Smith from Hoover, they are the cornerstones of our program. You mentioned additional players. You know, obviously Natalie Kelly, our post player, was nominated for preseason. She didn't get first team honors, but another outstanding young lady, outstanding player, has done a great job for us inside. But Jordan has not only had two great years earning, you know, well-earned honors as first team selection in our conference, but has come back from this summer a different player. She's really working very hard. She's playing great at both ends of the floor, and I'm really, really proud of her. And then Jasmine, you know, to be a two-time All-American, two-time All-Conference selection, also didn't rest on her laurels. Those two and Natalie have been great leaders in our preseason workouts. I'm really proud that Jasmine and Jordan were honored this way. And, you know, I just think it really shows how bright a year we have potentially ahead of us.